Hi guys, today I'm going to tell you guys some spiritual benefits of onions. Yeah, let me tell you something, man. Make sure even should have food stuff in your kitchen, let it be onion there. Get wild. Yeah, I will be teaching some spiritual benefits of onions, and then you might ask onions again, what has onions to do with spirituality? Are we going to cook? We're not going to cook, okay? Taste of the spirit differ from taste of the physical, you know. In the spirit realm, like the spirit, the smell of onion irritates spirits a lot. Yes, I've seen that. The smell of onions irritates spirit a lot, especially bad spirit, evil spirit. They don't like that smell of onions. Even if so, that's where this onion ritual came from. Okay, now I'll tell you how you can use the onion for spiritual stuff. Maybe for instance, firstly, you can bake with onion. Yes, you can bake with onion. Now, if you are going to bake with onion, if you are going to take a spiritual bath with onion, so get two onions, dissect the onion just like the way it sees on the screen. Get two onions, divide each one into two. That's make it four pieces now, right? They put them inside the water you're going to take your bath with the next day. For example, if you are going to do it tomorrow, so today do that. Soak it inside. Just put water on your bathing bucket. Then put the onions. That's the four pieces there. That's this onion you divide it into two. Then that's you are going to make use of two onions. Make it four pieces now. So you just divide it and put it inside the water you are going to take your bath with the next day. So they will remain in the water till the next day. So the next day, you take your bath with it. You don't use soap, you don't use spray. Just take your bath with it. Do it for several good days. Any evil plan, any evil thing the enemy has planted in you that is working against you, believe me, that thing will run away. It irritates them. Any bad spirit, any bad charm, the smell, onions irritate them. They can't stay, they will leave. It's just like the way you enter the toilet now. Maybe if you enter a very smelly place now, maybe there is defecate. Assume there is defecate shit, right? Assume there is defecate shit around a room. Can you stay in that room? No, you definitely run away because you don't feel comfortable there. The smell. But spirit, especially the jinns, popularly known as the genus, they like living in such environment. But we human beings, we don't like living in such environment. So also onions. Just onion is pleasant to you, but then the onions is not pleasant to them. Okay, so once you take that spiritual bath with onions, anything bad working against you will vanish. And another thing is, you can boil the back of onion. Maybe you just peel the peel from the onion peel, right? You can just get charcoal, put it inside. Let the smell be coming out. Just keep it in the middle of your room. Let the smell be coming out. So if there's any evil spirit around, it will run away. Believe me, it will run away. If there's any evil spirit around, it will run away. I'm telling you. So I've measured two things now. You can beat it onion, then you can use the onion peel, burn it, and then any evil spirit around it will run away. We should do that for several days. You can be doing it frequently. Just be burning the back of onions. Get charcoal, light the charcoal, put the back of onion, be burning onions on it. Any evil spirit around will run away. Another special thing you can do with onions, please don't joke with this. Just get onions, a big onion. Get onions, okay? Get several needles, like 14 needles. Get like 14 needles. So just each and every just get onions, a big onion, get 14 needles. So just put the needles, chuk the needles, let me use that word, sorry. I mean, just chuk the needle round the onions, the whole 14 needles, chuk it around the onions, let it go around in a different position around the onions. I'd buried it in the entrance to your house, or in your house. Believe me, if any evil person, which any evil person that have evil intention against you crosses that place, that person will fall. Yes, that person will fall. Believe me. If you know yourself, your heart is not clean, don't do it. Don't try it. Because it will affect you as well. any evil person around you do that, that person will fall. For you to know how powerful onion and pin, onion and needle is. I know we human being, maybe somebody just passes this, I've put this in here. Nobody will fall. If the person, you know, some people's spirit are stronger than each other. Some people's spirit are stronger. So, what somebody cross it? After you have buried that onions with that 14 needle, you choke around the onions in a particular, in an entrance to your house. If any evil person cross it, if that person did not fall at a blow, believe me, within several days, you had that person fall sick. And it's not something you will joke with. If you know your hairs are not clean, please don't do it. So those are the spiritual benefits of onions. Those are things you can do with onions. You can use them to drive this evil spirit away. You can use them to break any evil spell that is working against you. So do well to subscribe. Anything you don't understand, ask me in the comment section. I will respond to you. Anything you want to learn, drop it in the comment section. I will make a video on that. See you guys in the next class.